this is smart. This is actually really smart. So now you're like coming up with a like actual like method, because there was method to their madness. But she said, stop using their services, use the scientific method. Don't use their method, use the scientific method. Don't use their brutalist tactics or whatever. She was also probably trying to be kind of neutral then, because she didn't necessarily know what was happening. She was investigating it. So like all of that makes sense. So we're also going to do enchantments. Soul Sand slows you down.
Said slow down.
Okay, so that's interesting. That's in both of the movies. Soul Sand slows down the character. So a lot of that makes sense too. Said slow down. I can't type that fast. So that, all of that makes sense. Poo poo and pee pee and penis and gay, all of that makes sense. And it's like, you said that too, there's like these things that you can do now that you couldn't before. Because you were in this relationship that was unsatisfactory. And remember, you're battling to command this thing, which is the point. So a lot of other people tried to battle for it and tried to command it, but they were not doing a great job. Demonstrate that you are most suited to command it, and then people aren't really going to be interested in trying to screw you out of it. Especially like you, like if they're not, if they have no incentive to, if they have no incentive, then it won't matter. Also, remember, this is a huge miss thing. It takes 5 hours to fall. So that's also really important, because you have to look at it from the perspective of the Moana film too. That's why this is important. That's in there. So you have to look at it from the perspective of what it is. So you just turn that mist off, and now you're gonna go do the beacons. You aren't gonna like unlight them, but you're gonna go do all of the beacons, because like that is gonna, that's a weather phenomenon. So that's in the movie. So like actually like interact with it as though it's like the Moana film, because that's what's happening. So like actually interact with the game as what you're uploading to the internet, because you're interacting with people. Which is important. So like the nether is, you like close that, which is fine. But now let's go do the lights. So let's go do each of the levers and the lights, and then we'll go do the garden enchantments. And then you can just review that later. Okay. So it's also interesting too, because like you're showing that you're commanding it, and that you're also like properly using the allotted time, which is important too. Because it's just like a tournament or a time test or something. Like that's what happens in a tournament. Somebody passes the baton to you, then you have to go do your sprint or whatever. And then like that's the whole point of what's happening right now. It's a team effort. So like they, like, you know, they pass the batteries to you, and then like you, you know, did your sprint or whatever. Show them that it's working. It's like, that's the whole point. You're the electrician. So like now they know that you're the electrician. And so you show them that that's working. This is so fucking awkward. Patriarchy. So funny. This school. We're gonna get you to school now. Oh my gosh, this is so fucking hilarious. This is so good. Power. Because I refuse to have my power stripped. That's so funny. Patriarchy. I love it. That's so good. Okay, 1, 2. Okay, this is 2. This is so good. Okay, the light. Alright, so Moana 2. Avatar. We can leave that one to the imagination. Like, they know it's in there. Because I don't feel like opening that. Because you know it's there. It's fine. It's not a matter of, like, it doesn't really matter. Like, they know that the levers are in there. Because you're also not going into the nether either. So I think it's fine. It doesn't matter. That's 4. This is 5. It's like, you know what's in there. Moana? This movie's supposed to be nuts. Okay, that's 5. Okay, I think I might have miscounted that. But that's fine. Alright, and then that's 7. I think that was actually all 7. I think I went to all of them. Alright, so now let's go do the garden enchantments. Nothing to see here in the city of Ripple Stocks. That's so good. Alright. Which this is important too, because I think that this is actually good, because that was what was happening. Like, this whole, like, identity theft situation, that was the point of it. Was that, like, I think that was what was happening, because you're gay, so not only were they just trying to kill you in general, because they were trying to exploit you, but they also, you're gay, so they were trying to sabotage gay people. So all of that makes sense, is that the dam was a trick. That was the point, is that it was intended to weaken your lands. It was a trick, like, from literally since you were born. Iago, the parrot, like, a bird on a wing, like, August, like, this most august occasion. That's what it is they were attacking you because you were gay. They were trying to sabotage you by having somebody impersonate you. So, like, all of that makes sense. That's the point of it. That's probably what Vanessa tricks are. So I think that that's what's actually happening, is that, like, they were trying to sabotage you by having it seem like you, by the time you, like, figured out who you were, if you ever did, they were trying to sabotage you by, having people not know who you actually were. that was the point. Like, they were trying to sabotage you by having people not know who you actually were. And so then by the time you, figured out who you were, it looks like you're this, like, pervert. So, like, I think a lot of that actually makes sense. That was the whole ploy, is that they knew that you were a gay baby. They were attacking the concept of people being born gay. They were attacking science. That was what all of this is. That makes so much sense now. Because, like, that's what happens. It's like she sees that there's this, like, dark underbelly to this situation or whatever. And that was the whole point, is because, like, a lot of this stuff isn't who you are at all. Like, a lot of that gross shit, somebody was, like, sabotaging you. Like, that was literally the point of it. And, like, I think that's exactly what he's talking about. It's like, there wasn't anything wrong with you. You were just into, Like, you're just gay. That's it. That's, they said that. Don't tell us that's all it is. Because it's you're gay and not like your family was being, or like these people kidnapped you. Because they were like trying to sabotage Greece and like stuff. Well, that's what it is. It's jealousy. They say, don't tell us that's all that it was. It's jealousy. Okay, you need to go turn that fountain back on. And then go heal. So I don't know how long this is. I mean, you had a goal of 5 minutes. I do think it's probably longer than that. Call the Popo. I don't think these schools are, have to have enchantments, and then I don't think that was the goal. Okay. I don't know if I need to make those white, but we don't need to do that right now. Clouds. She didn't know this before. Nice. He's showing the process of what was happening out and about with some other girl, all of that stuff. Is it showing what was happening? Is that it's like all of that is the stuff they were associating with your car wreck and trying to kill you?